Hello out there. Hope y'all are doing well. I am here tonight to play some DBD. Getting a late start. Ish. Kinda. 11:30 is kinda late. I hope y'all are doing well. I hope you had a wonderful week. I can't believe it's been a week. I'm here to smash some pumpkins and get some points. Maybe I'll get some cute Halloween stuff. I don't know. But hello, we're just going to hop right into some random surviving here tonight. A big week next week. It's a doozy. I get my braces off and I'm super excited. We will see how it goes. I'm sure it'll be painful for a couple days. Maybe a little sore. But I hope y'all had a good week. I feel like, I didn't get much done this week. I feel like I need to work on some art tomorrow. I'm not going to stream. Like, only having Sunday off has been tough to do anything but lay around. All right, we got a med kit. I forget what my little objective is. Got a wraith. Let's eat these little babies up. I should have gotten the first totem I was near. We'll work on this. I feel like I have a decent sight line here for this level. When I play on the capture card, it's a little delayed. I have noticed that when I play on the TV, my skill checks are great, but sometimes on here, there's like a very slight delay, so sometimes I can miss them. Got this one. No problem. We'll go hop on this one. Surely in this room, right? We are rushing. I'm just over here. Probably got no ed. Oh. Hey, maybe we'll drag them all the way over here. They can get the save. Ooh, they're really far away though. All right, well. Oh no. No. Syncopation. I would be done with this by now if I hadn't blown it. I'm coming. Oh. All right, I'll take the hit and the hook. Someone just needs to go work on the upstairs, Jen. Nothing. No good things are happening right now. He must be like, just... Oh no. Oh no, they healed, okay. He's probably just camping near me. Yeah. It's... What is happening right now? I'm gonna get second hooked right away. I hate this for me. Oh my god, I'm getting camped so hard right now. Oh my god, what a shit. Should have gone up the stairs. Wow, this is incredibly sweaty. Hi, Haley. Help me. Oh my god, I need a dead heart so bad. God, what a shit. I'm doing okay, Haley. I'm doing all right. How are you? Oh, that scared me. That fucking scared me. Oh, what a waste of my med kit. Help me, Leon. This is rough. You've been obsessed with Cookie Run Kingdom. Those ads were cute. Time to kick molasses. This wraith is so sweaty. Oh my god, where's the fucking exit? Okay. We are leaving! I didn't like that wraith at all. I think the puppy's making noise. Yeah, she's running. She's zooming right now. Oh! Oh god. Zooming a little hard out. Oh, she's got her ball. We got our little mini tennis balls. She's so cute. Oh. Oh, I didn't get very many points. Nurses. Okay. Discordance, barbecue, yikes. Did I have fun? Meh. Grease Monkey did great. I did so-so. For surviving and only getting that many points, it means I did not great. I was just doing gens kind of in my own little world. Having a great time. I feel like the game wasn't very loud. I wasn't even looking at my volume bar. I think I might have turned the game volume down. Yeah, it's kind of low. I'll turn it up a bit. Just a little bit. I feel like I found that match pretty quickly, but I guess it's probably because it's the Halloween event, so more people are playing. Which makes sense. And is good for me. I got a decent amount of blood points. I think, oh, someone used like an anniversary cake. Oh, I should have given that person a thumbs up. Yeah, I read it. How has Cookie Run Kingdom been? It looks pretty cute. I'm not really into mobile games after the disaster that was Pocket Camp for me. But it does look cute. And the ad with kicking molasses is just, it really is adorable. I've got a decent amount of characters leveled at this point in this game. I think I'm about halfway there to getting everyone's teachables. And I did get Michaela Reed. So I think next I want to level up Leon, Michaela, Yui, and Jane. Would be the next ones for me to get their teachables, I think. I'm on Jeff right now. The last one I'll probably do is Ash. Ooh, she is just having the time of her life. Oh. An ace. Oh, there we go. Great. You watch the 2-hour live stream on YouTube of the voice actors, actresses of some of the cookies. A live Q&A. Oh, okay. Well, it was great being in a lobby with you all for a split second. A cookie run Q&A. Rolls right off the tongue. You love the game so much. I'm excited for the Animal Crossing update, honestly. The update looks so good. I'm so excited. I do want to refresh Indigo now. I can't believe it's already been 6 months since I like put the game down and finished the island. And it's beckoning me back to, you know, freshen it up. But I kind of just want to start a new one. Of course, I would keep Indigo and boot up the second Switch finally. But I haven't built up the willpower to buy a whole new copy. And now I'll have to get the DLC twice, too. Seeing the real voice actors of the cookies you love in the game is really cool. That is cute. Like a little Comic-Con panel type situation. All right, we're gonna start any second now. I can't believe I got out of that match. I was kind of cowardly at the end there, ducking while the other person took the heat. I had to, though. I mean, I knew he was coming. I felt like he was chasing me for a bit there, upstairs, but he could have been downstairs looking for me or something. I wasn't quite sure. Surviving in Hawkins is so rare. They should just reskin that stage and re-release it. They probably will, right? I imagine they will. Maybe not. I don't know how you would reskin it, but you could. Brought a signed print of Espresso Cookie. It's actually signed by the real voice actor. Does voice acting in games and anime shows. Zach Aguilar. Sounds cute. It's nice when you find a game that just clicks with you really well. I was really enjoying Metroid. I just beat it, was it yesterday? Might have been the day before. But the final boss took me forever. I mean, I knew it was going to be tough, but geez. I just could not get those patterns down. And I still couldn't get, like, there's a part at the final boss in Metroid where he's, like, shooting around himself, like, the hands on a clock. You have to, like, outrun it consistently. I was not good at that. I failed a lot. I basically had to get to that part with full health so I could take some hits and just tank it a little bit. All right, here we go. What's next? The Otto Haven Wrecker. All right, we're near a basement. I don't really want to be near a basement. Really? They seems like they might be AFK or something. got a bite. Well, kind of figured that would happen. Hopefully this killer's kind of chill. Oopsie. Like, at least let us get some points, you know? Okay, he's not gonna. Oh, damn. All right, Chris. Really? All right, well. Let's just get some points. Don't be so greedy. Chris Redfield. Buddy up. Get that totem, boy. Alright. He does voice acting in games like Persona, Yakuza Like a Dragon, Final Fantasy Remake, and Fire Emblem. And Smash and Final Fantasy. Oh. Well, I think he's just gonna 4-kill us. Not even give us a little chance. Hi. Okay. Is he just being nice? I think he's being nice. Feels bad for us. Thanks, Big Scoo and Elite Cabbage. I'm gonna go open that chest up there. He's a year younger than you? Oh, really? Damn. Gonna be in here. A map. Hey, does he want to hit me? Or chase me? I can break some pallets for him. Where is he? He deserves points too. It's a gacha game. Okay, I was gonna say, where is it? After Pocket Camp, I'll never again. Oop. Don't hook him yet. Just run him around. Okay, he is. It's really fun. Oh. I want to do fun stuff like break pallets and run around. I'm stuck on this gen. Oh, there's another chest. That's a sneaky little chest spot. It blends in so well. So close. Figures. Sorry, guys. Just a little hiccup. I'll break pallets with you. Hey, come here. Hey. Come on. Oh, there's no pallet. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'll come back. Where's another pallet? I don't have the ability that lets you see them. Mm-hmm. Oh, hi, bud. He doesn't care. Oh, where's the pallet? Oh my God, I'm blind. Okay, he's preoccupied. He likes the real thing. Okay. I'll go get the last totem. We're just gonna chill. I guess we're having a chill night of DBD where people disconnect and the killers just have to let us win. By a sense of guilt. We've maxed our cleanse. Alright. Oh, okay. Just like a flashbang or something. I don't know. I don't even know what that really does. I don't even know. Oopsie. I think we got all the totems. There's five, right? Oh my God. I definitely feel like I miss more skill checks when I'm streaming because of the capture card delay. The killer to hit me. He needs more points. Oh my God, I'm so bad. It's those early ones for me. You've been streaming on your capture card. You've been playing Mario Kart a lot. Nice. Hey, bud. Come get it. Yeah. Aw, he's nice. Can you hit me? I'm offering myself. You don't want to. Okay. All right. Oh. Oh. Leave it to me. I'm so embarrassed. Oh, no. Okay. I won't. I'll get off. Oh. I mean, I can only do this for so long, you know? I'd rather the match just be over. He won't even hit me. Come hit me. Please? I just want to be hit. Thank you. Hit me, please. I was gonna medkit heal, but this is fine too. Is he gonna hit it? I don't know. I wish they'd just finish the gym so I can leave. I'm just gonna run off into the distance. Is there a gen over here I can do? Yeah. Okay, good. Thank you. Good old-fashioned guilt trip win. I'll take those points. Thanks, guys. Bye. They both get thumbs up. They were great. These other two. What's that? Where's DC in? I don't know which one dropped first. Doesn't matter. Both of them. Did I give him a thumbs up? I did. Been fun. Let's get out of there. That took forever. That was quite the long match. I'm sure you're still a Mario Kart whiz out there, Haley, tearing up the streets. I forget what you use, who your character and kart were. The Shy Guy? I think you were a Shy Guy. That's what I thought. I thought it was Shy Guy. Motorcycle Shy Guy. I was playing Monkey Ball earlier today. I had such a good clear on the... There's like a stage in Monkey Ball where there's rings like rotating around platforms. It's really hard to get to the third one because the last ring is spinning like super duper fast. And I got it perfect. Oh, it was so sweet. It was like a hole in one. Just full speed, went for it, landed it. I mean, I did a bunch of attempts to get it, but felt great. I guess I could load up the old words on stream. Even though the waits haven't been as long tonight. Also, I feel like in the last match it showed me as bronze. Was I just imagining that? I was probably just imagining that. What is my... Oh, I don't have a challenge selected. Hold on. Did I not... Oh no. I haven't done anything in the Halloween one, apparently. Whoops, I thought I had already selected that. Two tangled generators. Sometimes I feel like changing up my abilities and I'm like, but these ones serve me so well. I have surprisingly few perks with Claudette. I guess because she was one of the first people I leveled up. So I have a lot of basic ones. Also, I love this little hair and outfit. I do have a couple different styling options for Claudette. I also like this outfit with the knit cap. Actually, no, let's do the hair. I'll probably get seen a lot easier in this outfit, but it's fine. Also, I love my little charm. Pride Charm is such a good addition to this game. I love it. Looking good. I guess I could put on an offering of some kind. I don't have much with Claudette, but something's better than nothing. Okay. Interesting. how I wonder how long that's been like that. Got a schoolgirl, a witch. I don't know what the blue girl was. And then me. Oh, I've had, how long has my mouse pointer been there? Oh, rusty. Let's see. Am I gonna make it this time? I can't believe I've survived 2 of 2. But honestly, the second one was such a guilt win. I can't count on that. It did feel good, though. That killer had a heart of gold. All right. Time to die. Is that a doctor? I think it is. Pumpkin. Oh no, a doctor in the asylum. Oh no. That was fucked up. To hit me with that as I'm about to pop the totem. Rude. Let's get out of here. Zoinks, Scoob. Oh shit. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Bullshit. Finding totems in here is so fucking difficult, too. I don't know why I didn't throw it down. We're super fucked. Oh, they gave up. Oh no. Wow. Okay. Rock on. We are living the dream. Hi. Oh my God, come on. Just end it, dude. What are you doing? Get this over with. This is my 4%. It wasn't. It was the other 96. Very sad. Ouch. Well, I mean, I guess it can go one of two ways. When you have two DCs, the killer just wants out or they want to get some points. This one went the other way. What are you gonna do? A lot of quitters tonight. Oh, is he gonna let Shadow Nebula's win? Gonna give some. Oh, they're gonna hang out and farm. Oh, I can't watch this though. That's not gonna work for me. I'll just get out of there too, you know. Let's just move on. That one. I'm just gonna do words on stream. Fuck it. Feel free to join if you're lurking out there. Let's see what we can do. Ew. I don't know why this is the first word I saw. I see the other one though, obviously. Now. It was this outfit. This outfit's bad luck. I like the blue military shirt. I think I was wearing these. Was it those? No. It's like the ripped jeans. Maybe it was these. I don't think so, though. Is it red flash boots? No. Oh, it was producer jeans. Well, this words didn't go the way I wanted. Didn't quite work out. Let's try again. Oh, liability. Right? No, that's not it. Ability. Come on. I don't know what the other big word is. Oh my god, all Michaela's. I'm not ready for that moment. Sorry. I'm just not there yet with Michaela. She's cute though. Oh my god, I'm still not gonna make it. Oh my god, I don't see anything else. I'm bad at these. I could have gotten it if I didn't waste time, but I don't see anything else. Nope. It's rough out there. We're just gonna take that down and pretend that never happened. 2 round 1 fails. Yikes. All right, we're gonna survive. We're gonna make it. We are gonna live, and it's gonna be great. Also, oh wait, whoops. No, I just wanna take words down. Just gonna do it this way for now. You can just hear the sound of my voice as we do our best to survive. We're gonna go voice only. We're gonna be totally chill. Nothing's gonna bring us down yet. I guess we chose the wrong way to go. We'll go over here. Oh my god. Where the fuck is that? Right. Don't love that. Okay. I have no idea what's happening. But it seems great. It's blue. Feels incredible. All right, we're not gonna worry about that right now. Oh, oh my god. I'm gonna choke. Literally. This feels like it's going incredibly slow. I'm so sorry, friends, but we have to commit. Otherwise, why are we even here? I'm coming. Don't do that. Oh my god, don't do that. Wait. They didn't go after the first person? Oh my god. Now I forgot where my... Oh no. Oh my god, I forgot where my gen was. This is fucking tragic. Yikes. We just got Michael Myers there. Lord. I should have finished my gym. I regret it. I regret it so much. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, a pumpkin. Fuck everything else. This is a bad match. They must have changed the boon totem. Because... oh no, here it is. Oh my god, it got regressed so hard. I won't even be able to finish this. He's gonna come over here. Okay, I guess I will get to finish it. Great. Oh my god. Yuck. I feel dirty. Like, why bother? I hope you survive, Sota Squatch, TT Beer. You got this. Let's check in. Oh, he's being nice. Or not. Oh, he snuffed it out. Harsh, but fair. So I guess the good thing about a boon totem is it shows its location to everyone, but it also makes it like a easy target for the killer, I guess, to patrol. I don't know. Okay, well, we've seen enough. Can't seem to find that hatch. Moving on. Up next, another death. Do I want to change anything? Nah. I'm kind of a minimalist. I mean, I would say roll with what works, but I'm not even sure this actually works. We're just gonna hang out. I think I'm gonna take a quick BRB and then I'll bring myself back up on stream. I'll be back in like, I'm sure by the time this match starts. Gotta get up, stretch my legs, take a quick bathroom break, refill my water. BRB. All right. Looks like I was holding everyone up. I'll never know, see this, but I'm sorry. But I'm back. Hi. I'm pretty sleepy. I got hit with the wave of sleepy. It was that all that chill, calm energy I was projecting. It really worked. It really worked. I'm gonna smash some pumpkins. I can't believe, I thought all the pumpkins gave you lots of points, but I guess the trick ones. Good. I wonder if they give off, like, do the pumpkins give off a sound notification? I'll have to look that up. I feel like it's loading in a little bit faster. Could just be imaginary. Most likely that. Hey. Science classroom. Work on this little baby. So hot in your room, the AC vents under your gaming. Well, that's probably nice when you're sitting there, but probably the rest of the room stays hot because the computer heat cancels it out a bit or something. At least that's what I just made up in my mind. Your dad turned on the heat to make it only hot at night. Wait, somebody got downed? How the fuck did that happen? It's been getting kind of chilly here recently, but I bet there it's much chillier. Person's probably AFK, right? Is there a gen around here? It's like I'm in a gen free zone. Yeah. I don't know what's going on. It's cold at night in the house. That is good. I like to be toasty when I'm sleeping. My husband would sleep with the window open all winter if it was up to him. But it's not. I know up in Canada, it's a different story. Here it gets kind of cold in the winter for the most part. Below freezing is somewhat rare. There are so many DCs tonight. He didn't actually DC. I thought he was about to. Your house, it's cold in the living room. I don't even know who the killer is. Like, I'm just totally checked out. E-Pain, hold on. Oh my god, I knew that was gonna happen. This is a nightmare. The ghost face. Oopsie. Oh my god. rock. I am a rock. Sitting here, being a rock. A time traveler. Going down next time. Oh! That was awful. I knew he was gonna come back. I should have just left. Turns that as the schedule and the heat will turn on so it's set to sleep. Sleep in time late at night and turn on. Yeah. We definitely turn ours up in the daytime when we're not here. Ghost faces too much. We don't stand a chance, man. Guess I shouldn't have done all upstairs gens. I should have done a downstairs. Oh no. You know, you gotta try. That was a decent diversion, okay? I feel kind of proud of that. Oh, he's gonna take me to the basement. Oh, never mind. They're all about self-preservation. I get it, I guess. Every house thermostat's different. Yeah. Don't even worry about the gens. It's over. It's so over. Don't even bother. Hello? They're not gonna come save me. E-Pain, help! Fucking ghost face. That stupid little noise fucked me. Whatever. I give up. You win, ghost face. You win. I should have looked away. Never look at ghost face. Oh, I was the obsession? I did not like that match. Didn't like it. Hated it. Oh, we still got a little bit of a level up there, though. Ooh, yikes. Not very many points. Not that many. Fine. Sometimes you just do the best you can. Try and get as many points as you can. Now it's, I'm starting to feel like, do I even remember how it feels like to live? Will I ever live again? I don't know. Boldness? I don't have the one for just objective, I guess not. Here, let's create another chest. I kind of just feel like changing Dead Hard. I've never used Spine Chill, but people say it's good. We'll try it. I don't even know what the Q is. There's no cooldown on it either, so maybe that's why it's so good. I could take off small games since there's so many Michaelas right now and just run something else. I am running out of items for Claudette. I never use flashlights. I'm just not confident enough for a flashlight, you know? Wait, did I fulfill my thing? I did. Okay, they're gonna make me use Michaela. And I have to escape? I don't know about that. I really want to finish leveling up my Jeff. We can do that. We'll just switch to Claudette in the match. We get taken to a lobby. I won't have enough, but we can push him a little bit further. Ooh, borrowed time. Why are they putting that with a teachable? That's a hate crime. Can't do that. Not fair. So many totem perks. Okay. So close. Haley, oh, thank you for the host. Appreciate that. I need to update my auto host list, actually. It's been a minute since I've done that. While we're sitting here, I think I'm gonna do it. Let's see, how would I even do that? Forget where things are because I tinker with them so infrequently. Like, forget. Oh, I guess we won't be sitting here that long. Where is that? No idea where that would be. It's gotta be, it's probably somewhere in settings. Follow age. Oh, is it not working? Is my bot not active right now? No, my Streamlabs bot's here. Maybe it's just gonna take a minute, I don't know. Under affiliate? No, it wouldn't be there. Honestly, maybe you just have to go to your channel page and there's like an edit. I need to like, I kind of want to revamp my stream, but I try to do all the graphics myself. It's like kind of daunting. I think I just closed my chat. I did. I closed the wrong damn tab. Bot is sleeping. Yeah, the bot's... Bot's having a moment. Taking a little nap. Can you blame it? Those bots work all the time. Everyone needs a little time off. We're just gonna do a street gen. Not another wraith. That wraith chose me. That spine chill, I was looking in the complete wrong direction. Oh my god, it's fucking ruined. Why is he not helping? Please help me. Okay, fine, whatever. Bye. Thanks for taking the fall there, bud. Maybe there's a chest down here. Come on, medkit. There. Maybe I can get this in time? Alright, I'm getting no ed. At least I think that was no ed. I think I'm just gonna leave. This hex I'm fruity was not very helpful. I mean, I guess he did chance, so. He won't come. Come on. I'm scared. I don't want to go get hit. He broke my pallet. You know what? You kind of deserve it, so. I'm sure that it seems like we could have gotten out of here quite easily, but we didn't. But I'm just gonna end this and I'm gonna go. Gotten enough points. Okay, bye. So long. We're back in bronze, baby. Bronze 4. Yeah. Are they actually playing? Seemed like they were all struggling. But like, fake struggling. Seems like I didn't do anything, but I feel like I did. Weird. Huh. Apparently I did the least. Guess I didn't get hooked. I didn't save anyone. It's the altruism in unhooking people that also gets you good points on top of doing gens. Sometimes you just don't find that opportunity though. And I also had ulterior motives. I wonder if the gens I did were tangled or not. I wasn't even paying attention. Maybe they were. Oh, they must have been. Great. Oh, it was unlocked. Two chests, even easier. We can smash four pumpkins. Easy. No problem. We've got this. We can do that one pretty easily too. I guess we can try to survive as Michaela. Great skill, four great skill checks in one trial. That should be doable. I've got the munchies so bad. Oh my god, all I can think about is the Cheez-Its I have in the cabinet. I want them so bad. But it's 1 in the morning. There's no benefit to eating them right now other than this craving. I'd have to like go. By the way, braces off in 3 days. 27th. So yeah, Wednesday. But I'd have to like clean my mouth out. It's such a hassle. The braces. Well, I've never been a huge... Well, I can't say that. I was going to say I've never been a huge snack late at night person, but that's not really true. There have been times where I snack after 1 a.m. Do I want to take this med kit? This is a good med kit. Let's just take like a shitty little toolbox. Let's do that. You know, hold on. There is... Let me see. I was working on my own emote. So I was thinking of like changing my emotes, or at least like starting a solid concept. By the way, I did all my... Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I did make... Or I got somewhat good quality images of all my paintings that I could put up on a shop. Uh-oh. I want open recent. Yeah. So I have this little guy drawn, and I don't know if he's good or not. Can't really tell. Oh, of course it's gonna launch into another game. But here he is. Cute, right? It might work as like a emote. It's me. I'd make like a little mustache guy. Oh, I think this is too big. Oh my god, shrink a little, please. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll work on it a little. Oh, I already readied. Looks really good. Thank you. I drew it first. I just did like a hand drawing, and then I'm just gonna do, you know, digital over it with the mouse. I don't have like a tablet or anything to do like gestural drawing digitally. And I kind of want to clean it up because I know it's like such a small scale. There's no point in going like super heavy on the detail. And some of the like fundamental, the foundational parts of like a face, they need to be very bold and what's the word? Not simplified, but like streamlined. So you get a lot of information out of simple looking stuff. So we'll see. So yeah, I guess I'll just work on that while I wait between matches. Though the matches waiting times have not been that bad tonight. Usually after like 11 p.m. it's 5 minute plus wait times. Also, I really feel like it's that screen's been a lot shorter. It's been loading in much quicker. Shat Jin done. Oop, I'm gonna leave. I can distract him. Blew that. I'm such a good teammate. Such a good teammate. I'm a great team player. Honestly, I'll probably start this with you and then break off. Oof. Really? Wait, what? Okay. Some fucking glitchy shit happening right now. Weird. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a trap there. I didn't even see it. Oh my God. Did I hear a small game notification? No. Is he near me? Okay, I'm like, what the fuck is happening? Whatever. He just opened it. Like, really? I'm super duper fucked here. He's just gonna leave. Nia, help! Hello? Oh my God. Whoa, I'm like fucking stuck. Where's the other door? Oh, let's get out of here. Aw, we did okay. We're Alpha Panda. Doing with this emote, but we'll try, you know? We can try. Where is it? Right there. So, I like a good skin color. Just do this, but lighten it up. I'm pretty pale, though. I feel like these lines are just, they're just gonna have to be thicker. I just know at a small scale it's not gonna read out. Is that? That doesn't look like a very good skin color. Too gray. Also, it's very peach. Maybe I want a little more orange. I'm also like really inefficient with this stuff, like, you know. I don't know how to be quick about it. Like painting. Very similar. Just kind of edge around the eye a little bit. Also, this is like free, quite basic photo editing software. That seems too dark, right? Yeah, that's too dark. Why did I get that line? I meant to do that. Anyway. I guess this doesn't matter. I'm gonna have to shape it out anyway. So I'm just color blocking, I think, at this point. Look how shaky my lines are. So bad. And then just do these little guys. I'm getting crow's feet. That line came out okay. It was all right. Yeah. We'll see how that looks zoomed out. Okay, let me go back to the game. Oops. Oh, I forgot about that little being on the screen and moving the mouse automatically takes it out of full screen. Hey, we're gonna do it. Come on, team. I didn't even check and see if I don't even remember what the Rift Challenge is now. My memory's terrible. I think we're going to get booted. I don't think this match is going to actually occur. Oh, never mind. Okay. Oh dear. Ooh, he did not like that. Fuck you, Freddy. Spine chill has me super distracted. Hey, Super Manoya. Oh. It has been a while. Oh my god. That was a bad place to just duck and hide. Oh, he's gonna take me. Okay. Let's say he's gonna take me to the basement. This Freddy does not like me. We can't seem to get a gen done. This is not good, though. Dude, I'm gonna get tunneled out. I don't like this. I don't like this. This Freddy's big time mad. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Freddy's chasing my savior away. Not fair. I'm dead as hell. Oh. What the fuck? Just hang on. Oh my god. Okay. Come on, blood, go away. They're gonna have to go get that person. I'm not healed. Oh my god. juking this Freddy. This is ridiculous. If I get found, I'm basically dead. Shit. Freddy's so annoying. Oh God. Where's, oh, it's over here. Oh, scary. I'm sorry, David. That was dirty of me, but I wasn't gonna be me. Yikes, that was terrifying. Man, what did he have? I was getting in lockers like, oh, okay, Discordance, Remember Me, Starstruck, Trail of Torment. Oh, yeah, okay. Can I push my Jeff all the way to 40 now? Maybe. Maybe. Probably not. I love bronze rank. Like, I have the most fun in this rank because it's like not as, what's the word? Soul crushing? Sweaty? I guess I just escape more, you know? It's like a get tunneled out or escape. Better together. Or no, situation. Oh, they changed it. Took so many points. All right, borrowed time is back. What is this? Last mine. I need borrowed time. Even though I'm not really ever gonna use Jeff. It's making me get this damn gear. I didn't want to get that. It's too expensive. All right. Well, we made it to distortion. We just need what? We can get this. 9,000 points. Can we get that in a match? Maybe. All right, that's great. I wish I would have used more blood points across characters during the anniversary event to get tons of cakes. It's almost two. I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back in like 2 minutes. And I'll probably play like one or two more matches. Maybe two. Go to like 2:30-ish. I'll be back in a sec. All right, I'm back. And I guess this game's nice if you have to get up and take a bunch of small breaks, you know? So many menus and waiting. But yeah, I'm back. Getting a haircut tomorrow. And I'm excited. I get my braces off. Wednesday, dentist on Thursday. Next week will be a doozy. Well, week after. November. My thing. Second. Not looking forward to it, but it'll go by fast. They changed something on the dashboard. All these buttons now are like, they don't have text. I don't remember. Oh, I guess I can hover over to see what it is. Okay. Lube Skywalker. Going down. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, great. I like that. Bubba losing a hex. I love this city. Who wants to come this way? He's gonna have to come all the way this way. This is so nasty. Pom! Hi, Pom. How are you? Oh my god, I think I can finish this. Ooh. We're finishing this, but not being much help to the team. Three hooks and only two gems. Loving it. I need to put Dead Hard back on. Oh, man. Jade! Thank you for the resub. Oh my god. We're getting this person no matter what. And thank you for the host. Okay. This is a messy match. Guess what? What's up? Oh, a pumpkin. Get it. Treat pumpkin. 1,000 points. Love that for me. I don't have dead hard. You're gonna start work from home soon? Hell yeah. Fantastic. Lube Skywalker is out, folks. Our boy Luby. So tired of driving. Commuting sucks. Truly. I'm lucky that my drive is really not that bad. And at like 6:45 to 7 in the morning, like it's really not that bad. He's like semi-camping. Hi. What a, the worst. Three hours a day? Damn, that is ridiculous. That is an hour and a half one way. Alright, well, I'm gonna crawl away now. This Bubba's disgusting. He should be absolutely ashamed. Busy, so tired, good. Mostly good. I've been pretty tired recently too, but... Oh! Oh, it's over. I still try to stay up too late sometimes for no reason. Like, I'm not even doing anything, and all of a sudden it's like 11:30 midnight, and I'm like, fuck, it's only 6 hours of sleep. And six is good-ish. I need Dead Hard back. You just hate your job. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. My job right now is pretty chill. It's just kind of hard to feel settled in. Break's over. Well, enjoy the rest of your night. I hope it goes by quickly, and congrats on being able to work from home. It's amazing news. Good night. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for the resub and the host. Always a pleasure. This is my only night streaming this week. And here I am, getting murdered. We completed some kind of challenge. Let's get our points. We can finish our Jeff. We'll have Jeff up to 40, and then we can work on a new character. I'm kind of getting bored of being Claudette all the time. But eventually I want to have like everything on Claudette. I want Claudette to be level 3 perks, everything. That's so many blood points though. And for what? Alright, this will get us to his last teachable, which is all we really need. And now, we're done with Jeff. I guess I should do Leon next. Leon, Michaela, Yui and Jane. I act like, oh, you know. I think, doesn't Felix have something kind of good? I could get Tenacity. Zarina would be good with, for the people and like a med kit. But all my best perks are on Claudette. I want to get Dead Hard up to the purple level. God, I've still got the munchies so bad. But now it's 2 a.m. instead of 1, so it's a definite no. I guess I ate dinner relatively early. Was it like, yeah, like 5. We did watch Dune tonight. I enjoyed it. It was visually, like, interesting. I like the architecture and design of a lot of the stuff in the movie. Why does this get an exclamation mark here? Is there something like extra special? Not really. You could get prove thyself. That wouldn't be a bad one to get. Also, boil over. I could get one or the other. Yeah, we're gonna get 12,000 and use it on this. Because why not? I feel like a lot of killers use Discordance, so sometimes prove thyself's not that great. It does help with gen rushing to some degree, though. Right? I feel like it does. Wow, look at that ace. Everyone's bloody but me. Actually, this other Claudette's not bloody either. Oh, I forgot to switch my challenge. Damn it. Too late. I'm just gonna roll with it. Shell. You know, I haven't played the desert stage in a while. The saloon. Not that I like that stage, but like I haven't played on it in quite some time. All right, here we go. This is gonna be great. This is going to be our moment to shine. I feel it. Here in the wretched shop. Is it a trickster? Hey, Kirsty. I see a pumpkin, so that's number one priority. Oh my god, let me have the pumpkin. Hateful. Can't even give me a pumpkin, this guy. How are you doing, Kirsty? I just wanted to smash a pumpkin in peace. Thank you. Oh, you're gonna put me in the basement. Oh, not the basement. You're doing all right? Okay, well, I'm gonna be able to at least break free here. I'm so sorry.
Oh, did he stop chasing me? I've just been leading him on a little goose chase. I'm out of here. I gotta go. Oh my god, no. Oh! Oh, that really didn't work out the way I wanted it to. There was no lag, but I blame the lag. Thank you. He saw you, man. You're done for. The atmospheric pressure was way off. The barometric. How do you say that? I guess there's different ways to say it. What is the hell just happened here? Barometric pressure? That's how I'm gonna go with it. Yeah, really. Leave me alone for a minute, please. It's just not right. Yeah, let him get out of here first. Oh, we're having some... Okay, the game's... There's some lag. Oh, he's there. Oh my god. Yeah, it could be me. Could be me. I don't know. I mean, I'm able to stream, so. Bye-bye. We are leaving. I'm gonna go to the barn over here, or whatever this is. Ooh, there's a pumpkin. There's fucking ruin, man. I gotta find this fucking, the totem. This ruin. Messing everything up. Oh no! That was not supposed to happen. Being so selfish right now. Oh, I can't. I don't know what's going on in this match, if it's me or what, but... Okay, that was ruin. I'll come get you, just let me put some work on this generator. Oh, he got me. I feel like things should be getting done and they're not, but I feel like I ran him for a decent amount of time there. Oh no. Leave me alone. The stage feels small. Strange. It usually doesn't feel this small. Oh, okay. That's fine. I'm gonna go over here by myself, isolated, alone, minding my own business, working on a gem. She succumbed to her injuries. This is bad for me. I was expecting a little more time. I blew it. These skill checks, though. Oh my God. Not me. Leave me out of it. No. No. Oh. I mean, that was a pretty legendary little juke there. I don't feel that bad. Sun was definitely in my eyes. He was not happy with me. Oh, I was the obsession. I mean, I've had worse games. The Goth Vagabond. I was the baby of the match too. Well, me and what? Mediator Accord. There's something happening there. I can't quite get that word fully grasped. So I can get my little perk. I'm super excited. Maybe I'll use it. Maybe it will make all the difference in the next match. It's gonna. There we go.
Oh, it's moved. Oh, wait. Not yet. Ooh. We got a reward. Kill a total of 2 health states of other survivors. Seems doable. I guess we can just do that. It's the simplest. Just play. This might be my last match. It's 2:30. To go to sleep soon. Hopefully I wake up at a decent hour tomorrow. My husband said we're not getting up and going to get breakfast, but I can sleep in. Oh, GG, well played. Aw, thanks, Goth Vagabond. What a sweetie. Sending me a PlayStation message. Aw, how rare. I did try my best. I mean, I ran them a decent little bit. And I'm not a good looper, so. But I'm learning. I guess it would be easier on PC with a mouse and keyboard, but I don't know. It doesn't feel that bad to play with a controller, honestly. Aiming a flashlight's a little tricky, but... I don't find it to be too difficult of a game to maneuver. Oh, we're on a team with communism. And Roger Gaming. This could be a winning team. I'm sensing good things. Oh, have I even looked at daily rituals? No. This does seem like a great team. That Dwight outfit. Oh my god. I don't even know what to say, honestly. I don't know what to say. For me, it's the shoes. I mean, everything else is so over the top. But the shoes, being what they are, they look like white slippers.
It's definitely fun. I mean, would you rather be covered in blood or hot dogs, donuts, pizza? Food. Yeah, this is the last one for me. I'm thinking about food way too hard right now. We're getting into that time of night where it's just real late. Time to wrap it up. It's almost even midnight on the West Coast. That's when I know it's late. Like, oh shit. I'm not supposed to be doing 3 a.m. anymore. But here we are. We are going to make it out alive. I can feel it. We're breaking away. We're going over here. We're working on this. Blindness. I don't want to be blind. That was not good for me. There was no pallets. No pallets anywhere. Any windows of opportunity. We're not surviving. A ghost face? Definitely not. Sure. We'll go back here like sitting ducks. I'm being healed by communism. This feels right. Thank you. Oh God, I'm stuck on a tree. I'm so used to hearing the small game noise. I haven't done anything. No. Holy fucking crap. That was not supposed to happen. What did he have equipped? Can't catch a break. God. Let's do it. Oh my god. Why did he bring him back here? What was that? I'm coming. Oh dear. Where's the pallets? Oh. No. 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 I don't have dead hard. Oh my god. No. Go help him. Oh, communism, please. Oh no. This is an all-out disaster. What in the fuck is happening right now? This is so over. Fuck off. I ran too far. Oh my god, I'm terrified. Ooh. God, this exit gate's like a million miles away. Thanks, communism. We made it. Our last match. We survived.
Feels good.
Oh, we got up to bronze level 3. Or no, we were already on that, weren't we? Yeah, probably. Who knows? Oh, Roger's the only one that died. Oh no! Never mind. He found Mr. Freeze, too. I mean, Mr. Freeze could have got out of there. That's his own fault. What did he have? Bird of chase. I wonder if I was the obsession. I wasn't even paying attention to that. That's why it exploded in my face. Interesting. All right, well, that's it for me. Am I gonna raid someone tonight? I guess I should. Oh, I'm so sleepy though. Oh my god, I'm gonna be asleep within like 20 minutes. Easy. Brush my teeth and I am out. Let's see. I don't know who to raid. I mean, I'm just gonna end up passing out, so maybe I should just not raid. And let y'all disperse back out into the Twitch sphere. Or we could just raid Lopin, because I love Lopin. He's who I've been watching a lot of recently. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go to bed. I'm just gonna go to bed. But if you want some suggestions for who you can go watch, I'll throw a couple names out there. We've got... Yeah, I'm sleepy. We got Lopin, of course, playing Life is Strange tonight. Was playing DBD earlier. Hostage. Thanks for hanging out, Kirsty. I'll be back. I have Wednesday and Thursday off, but I'm getting my braces and my braces off, and I'm going to the dentist the next day. So I'm probably... I don't know how talkative I'll be if I stream, you know. So who knows? We got Bacchus Bull, Hostage Bacchus Bull, Lopin, Majestic. You know, all good choices. I'm not gonna tell you. Oh wait, and formerly Special Friend, Raw Bearheart. A lot of good choices there. Go check one of those people out. I'm going to bed. I'll be back. Maybe Wednesday or Thursday. I'll be back definitely Saturday night next week. And we'll see. I think after November 2nd, when I have my UI thing, I'll feel a little more like upbeat and willing to stream more than once a week. It's been like hard to be motivated. It's impending, you know? Like, ugh. Can't wait to see that bracelet smile. Same. I can't wait to eat gummies and trail mix and bite into like a raw vegetable or like an apple. It's gonna be good. Trail mix is so good. I can't wait. I need some. I tried, you know, like a month back, it was longer than a month, but I was like, my braces should be off by now. So I went and bought some trail mix. I was like, I'm just going to eat a bag of trail mix. Well, obviously, the braces broke. One of the little like clips that keeps the bands on came loose, came out. So I couldn't wear the rubber bands. So I had to go get them fixed. So that was the only time I tried to eat trail mix, and that's what happened. So I guess that's why they say, don't eat nuts. With braces. And I was like, fuck it. These are supposed to be off anyway. Anyway, three more days. Anyway, go check out some of those people. Lopin, Hostage, Bacchus, Majestic, or Raw Bearheart. They're all great. Wherever you land, I'm sure you'll enjoy yourselves. I'll see y'all later. Mwah, mwah. Sleep tight, sweet dreams, so long. Have a good Sunday. I hope it is gorgeous and wonderful and fucking relaxing. I hope it's relaxing. Oh, potatoes. Hi, potato. Bye, potato. It was nice to know ya. Nice to know ya. Right at the end. Ooh, just before the buzzer. Okay, y'all. Mwah, honey. Good night, Kirsty. Bye. Sleep tight.